30 years. I know what it's about.
I have a son that's going to go into the army.
We fight because we must fight. If we're to live in a world where every country can shape its own destiny, we will not be defeated.
On March 8th, 1965, at 8:15 a.m., 3,500 Marines with the 9th Expeditionary Brigade land in South Vietnam.
NDA soldiers hit C Company's 1st and 2nd platoons.
At
7:15, NDA soldiers hit Delta Company, right where they connect with Charlie Company. The line is starting to break down. Some of the men are down to hand combat.
Suddenly, mortars and gunfire are flying in from everywhere. I don't know what the hell is going on or where the enemy's even at. I start screaming at my men to get down and form a defensive perimeter. But everyone's yelling and shooting. And then I realize one of my squads got stuck between us and the enemy. They're caught in the crossfire, getting hit from both directions. I gotta do something. So I yell for cover, and I run forward as fast as I can to my squad.
Okay, we've got our three wounded GIs on board. At least one of them is hit pretty bad. We took a little fire on the way out of this pickup area.
Broken Arrow was a code at that time, meant
that an American unit was in dire danger of being overrun and wiped out. And when that call was given, every available fighter bomber in Vietnam diverted to that place to deliver their bombs.